down for what? Turn down for what? What's up, guys? It is Goku Miner here. I'm back in another video. I'm sorry for like the game lag. I'm not quite sure what's wrong with it. It's probably because it's like an old game, and we're doing Nintendo games. If you want this to become a series, the Sarge Hero 2 Army Men. I know it's a bad graphics, but get used to it. I play like Minecraft now, so if you want to see Minecraft, like or comment down below. I want Minecraft, but for now we're playing this game. Or comment down below what game you want to play on like the Nintendo. Because I had a lot of free time. Go. I think I do the boot camp. Okay, so for now we'll show you. God dang it, stop. Okay, I'll do a campaign. Okay. Okay, I got it. This is a very old game. I remember I used to play this when I was like 5 or 6. I haven't played it since. But I still have the game on my... I still have a Nintendo. My real Nintendo is like in my pocket. And these squads. These squads out there somewhere. Let's round them up and get the 2D Playboy. I'm with you, man. Let's turn on the Bruce. Okay. Assemble the Bravo team. Incomplete. Secure the portal. Okay. I respect that. Okay. One of these turn on. Do something. Okay. Oh shoot. Run. I don't know what to do. Okay, I know how to shoot. Where am I going? Stop it. Oh my gosh. I'm gonna get murked. And I'm just playing. I love this game for many reasons. It's a really fun game. It's addicting, to be honest with you. Ooh, I need some health. I'll protect you. I was shooting the wrong person. The first game was pretty amazing. The first game was a really good game. I'll meet at the portal. Hey. Stop that. You can't freaking aim. There we go. Okay. We got this. We're Goku Miner. I mean, I'm Goku Miner. You are just the goatees. I don't know. I'm sorry. I'm just confused. I don't know what to call y'all. Let me out, Surge. Okay. Pew. Get wrecked. The first game was really good, I have to admit. It wouldn't load it, so I couldn't play it. It kinda sucks. And now I can switch guns. Okay, crouch. Oh, there we go. Get up. Okay. Hey, crouch. Up, down is up. I love the shotgun. That's my favorite gun. Where do I go now? I shoot down the helicopter. Can't see. Okay. Wish the camera was not moving around so much. I used to play this with my brothers, my older brothers, like my brother. Well, I want to call him Vega Boy because I don't feel like saying his real name. Well, because he likes being called Vega Boy as well. So we go into the portal. Oh. Oh, the sound just died. I don't know what just happened. We're soldier men. Da. This reason why I like the toy army men. It's really good. Okay. Little does the sergeant realize a beautiful blue spy watches him escape through the portal. Man, what a fabulous green hunk. What the freak? I got 12 kills. Time 3 minutes and 8. Code. Filling. Save and continue. Soon in the plastic world. As you know, if any army stays in the order of the world too long, will turn into a plastic state statue. The heroes call it a green plastered. Again, plastered. Well, suspect the Tan Army has found a substance that is really reverses the effects, and it, that is being transported into my train and through the portal near Deadpool Ken. Whew. Think you're up for a little dimension challenge? Well, we're good to go, sir. Yeah. The bridge is around the mountain. Keep your head down. I'll clear the area. The first game was really good. Secure the tunnels. Secure the portal. Keep Viking alive. Escape through the portal. Okay. Oh, God dang it. I'm a babysitter. I have no other guns. Oh, no. I figured out why. You don't hurt me. Bullets don't hurt. Curious why. Guess we're going outside. Maybe I'll play some. A little bit of song, but I'm not quite sure. Surge. Security tunnel. We're not. I'm dead. Epic fail. I want to get as many missions as I can do. I like how it has the auto. It's been a while since I played it. Oh, that's good. I want to play the first game so bad because it's so good. Security Bargain. Alright, cool. I'm dead. Oh, I forgot you can aim where you're going. Throw like a boss. You football star guys. Yeah. 242. I can't do that part. Oh, shoot. I got fell again. Oh, you're not. No, actually. Don't tell me she died. Okay. Surge, set the TNT. Was freaking epic. Holy crap. This is body armor. This is freaking amazing. Look at that sniper. One chest of the sniper. We've been on like 2 years. I want to figure out how to actually. Oh no. How is it? Because we won't back down, we will ride high. Yeah, cause these are things that we can't deny. I'm passing over you like a satellite. Best shot ever, guys. Best shot ever. That's why we stick to your game plans and early nights. But at night, what a football star. Now see, I really don't do it better. I think it's Tank, but I think it's us because we're kind of seeing these points. I think the first game is really good. First one would be. Comment down below if you want to actually want to see me play the first game. Oh shoot, where'd they come from? I thought blue. Not the only one I've done before. Don't worry guys, I wanna play music. don't know if it's gonna be yet, but per. I listen to really, really, really good music. All that round bullets. Ow, I got shot. Who shot me? Oh, that was blasted. Come on. I think it was Star Wars when I saw this thing. Okay, finally there. I was actually dying. Be like Rambo, guys. If you ever watch Rambo, you should watch it. It's really has the Rocky. Oh, I hurt myself. I was supposed to pack explosives. Stop. Maybe I had to kill them for all kinds of explosives. Ooh, stop. Okay. I swear this game is going freaking 3 times the greater than speed. Hurry up, Binky, the bridge is going to blow. Okay, I did find it. Move it. You find the blow, the bridge just blew up when she was on it. She dies. Mission failed. That's a slow. They're still in the bridge. I'm like, dang, god dang it. I know they started the portal. That's crashed you. The party. Oh, I thought I said got milk. Meanwhile, in the real world, Serge and Vicky had split up to find Serge. I'm good. Vicky and Luck. Not yet. Keep looking. Yeah, soon. You gotta be around here somewhere. Okay. Go on my own. Search for Dr. I never really played a second game. Only play the first game. The first game was really good. Oh, guys, comment down below if you think the game's actually going alright. Or watch the beginning of the video and watch this. See if the game's going faster or something. Because I swear it's not going normal speed. It's crazy. It's going way faster than the game. Oh, I swear. Alright, guys, be back. Gotta pause it. Okay, guys, we're back. And like, we're on the other side. And I forgot I was kind of recording. But luckily, luckily it stopped when I was up here, and then when I was getting shot at, and I just remembered I was recording. Okay, guys, probably pause it right now. I'm back, guys. Sorry, I just one thing, I'm gonna get interrupted, so I'm gonna pause it really. Make sure I keep recording. I'm not alone. Back. And guys, we're back. Missing milk. This is charging. Okay. Focus. Alright, guys, we got a new gun. Oh, there it is. Okay, alright, okay, I see where we're gonna go. Sorry, it seems like going 2 times faster. Oh, dude, that was an epic shot, guys. Wasn't worth it. Missed the guy twice. Oh, oh shoot, the tank. Oh, I hate the tanks. Oh, growing up. That's Tanks are the most things I hate. Most things I hate in this game. We're screwed. Parkour, guys. I know I promised wrestling today, but I was looking at some more games, and I just wanted y'all to see the game I played. I was going to play. Nice. Surge has split in two. Okay, there it is. Be back when we're back to the same plot. So I don't feel like watching me. You know what, guys? We're just gonna yell it. So we're gonna run past them all like a boss. You're gonna watch me be boss, right? You know I skipped over some grenades, and I'm not gonna skip over. No way I'm gonna spend like 10 minutes just killing probably 5 or 1 minute killing these guys one more time. Oh, I need to get the hook back. Just be honest. So let me see this gun. What's going on? Actually, I wanna play 007 on me. That was 007 was a really good game as well. Playing the games that I like the most. Got this guy again. We can't do it. Run. Tank's too strong. In my life, you really will. You got these fat guys over here. Yes! He's dead. Okay, so I'll pull the final person. It looks like the only way up here. Parkour, guys. Oh, fell. How'd it fail? I don't know. I think I'm going to do this video until like 20 minutes. Or whenever it ends. Whenever it ends, and I'll... I don't know. Hello, Chiquita. Parfilito. We need to put them dogs in a chain or a cage, right? We should have. Filito in there. Why? Nigga, they can't go to the peanut's house, way. He might kill him.
Why?
They can't go to the peanut. I just said, nigga.
Why are they going over there?
The garbage on the floor.
Well, they gotta pick up the garbage then.
Hmm?
They gotta pick up their garbage.
No, it's a trash bag that they bit through. God damn it.
What is on the
floor? I don't know. But Fleet on them and you start going over there.
Then you're gonna start putting the trash on the floor.
No, it's not that. They be eating their dog's food as well.
Oh, fuck it. Fleet is a savage.
Oh, I think I was recording. Yeah, I was still recording. Holy shoot. And I was talking most through it. I was having a conversation with my brother, guys. I'm sorry about that. I kind of thought I paused the video.
Be like, get back with me, fool. I shank you, bitch. Right
away. Yeah, Felipe. Oh, god damn it, man. I don't know how to get up there. Freaking. The Army 2, bro, is really good, bro. It's, You should download the emulator. Is that the guy?
Yo, when I woke up, what did I look like?
I really don't know. I wasn't really paying attention.
Did I have a tablet on my chest?
About kill myself. The tablet was like underneath you.
What the fuck?
Yeah, I don't know. It's always is underneath you when y'all wake up. When I wake up.
Weird though. I was watching a movie and I don't even remember passing out.
No, the tablet's always underneath you.
Yeah, I was watching the movie and I passed out. I don't know how I passed out. I'm passing out.
The towel is always underneath you when I wake up. I try to get it, and then, like, just to see what time it is. Or check the time, or, like, do something, because I have a lot of free time when I wake up. So I wake up around, like, 6 o'clock, and then...
Yeah, we get
off for half a day. No, because I wake up around, like, 6 o'clock in the morning, and then I don't feel like, wait, I don't feel like you really do anything else, so... Oh, the video's been going on. The video's still going on. It's up to 20 minutes now. I don't know how to get up there, guys. I'll try. I'll pause the video now because I don't really want to waste gigabytes and all. And I really don't want y'all to be bored, me talking and trying to get up there. Be back. Finally, guys. Finally, we finally made it. We finally made it. We can do this, guys. I swear, if I freaking die now, I'm quitting. And I'll let my dog do YouTubing from now on. I'm stuck. I swear, if I would have clicked. Oh my gosh. Just aim at him. You know how long I was about trying about an hour or two, just freaking trying. It was the most hardest thing I ever done because, first of all, I never did this game. The scrambler must be in the freezer. I must find him. Oh, stop that. How did he come from? What the heck? Are they dropping out of the scene? I wish I could reach the thermostat. We can. Pium, pium. Okay, I think we actually have to reach the thermostat. I reached the freezer. You have reached the freezer, okay. Oh my gosh. This better not be happening right now. Gosh. Calm. I'm calm. You mother... No, you know what, guys? It's probably predicament. I swear to gosh, dude. Okay, this game won't work, so we try a different game next time. So, hope you guys enjoyed this video. Me spending an hour or two scenes, and it's crashed, and it won't work for now on. I will try to fix the game and try to work on it more. If you like this video, like it, subscribe if you haven't already. Comment down below if you want to see more of this, or more Nintendo 64 games. And, comment below, like, what you want to see next in the next video, what game you want to see in the next video. You can look up Nintendo 64 games, and that's it. And it shows, like, tons of a lot of them. Most of them, I try to play. But if you think I haven't, then go ahead and comment down below. Well, hope you guys enjoyed this video. This is Goku Miner, and I'm out. This video actually, I think this video should be up in the next hour.